Hello guys and welcome back to my new episode of LSPDFR. How you guys doing, man? Yeah, I'm concentrating here on the road. Well, we're heading our way to the Palito Bay Sheriff's Department, the Sheriff's Office. In a while. Oh, how do you like my Ford Mustang? Okay, let's do some overtake around here. And we're gonna go on duty now. Wait up. Okay, it's green and we're gonna turn left. And another left over here. There you go. Right here. And we're gonna park our vehicle over here. Oh my god. Almost destroyed my vehicle. Shoot. Okay, I can turn off. So let's go on duty. I'm gonna use the AUP to change my clothes. Let's. Okay, the Blaine County Sheriff's Office. Short sleeve, and there you go. This would be fine. Accessories, rank. I'm gonna. Oh shit. Sorry about that. Deputy 3. Deputy Sheriff 3, and good to go. And let's get some vehicles over here. I mean, vehicle, not vehicles. What the hell am I saying? What the fuck? And oh shit, oh my gosh, oh my god, I forgot. Okay, wait. Okay, there you go. And we're going to set up everything on the vehicle. And I'm gonna put some turbo, xenon lights, suspension, transmission, brakes, level 2, engine. Okay, now we're good to go and let's go. First duty. Okay, there we go. Let's make that we're on the County Sheriff's Department for an accurate call. Okay, and let's inform dispatch that we're available. 10 Adam 18, show me code 8. Did it work though? 10 Adam 18, show me code 8.
There we go.
And I'm gonna get my rifle and my stuff here. Rifle, and I don't like this. Sir, can you have this one? Sir, you don't need this one, okay? It's all yours.
We have a criminal resisting arrest on Route 68.
Wait, where is it? It's too far though. It's too far. We're not gonna take that call. It's too far.
Roger that.
Okay, let's start our patrol. I'm gonna patrol this area. The Palito Forest, the Palito area. And yeah, let's see how this turns out. Oh my lord. Guys, yeah, thank you very much for subscribing on my channel. I really appreciate it. And I'm gonna give my friends a shout out. What's your name again though? I got a friend here who do LSPDFR as well. Yeah, please subscribe to his channel. He's really great, man. Wait. I'm gonna look for his channel over here. Where's my channel though? Wait, what the hell am I doing? I'm hitting the wrong button. Okay, shout out to Ghost XLR. Bro, what's up, bro? Yeah, keep up the good work, man. And yeah, stay awesome, bro. And shout out to my pack, to Aram, to Thon, and to my brother Marky. Bro, what's up, man? Miss you, bro. When I get back into the Philippines, man, we're all gonna drink a lot, man. Anyway, and shout out to all my pack, Team Wolfsden. And yeah. Hope you're doing great. Miss you guys. And yeah, shout out to Steve the Gamer. And to all the YouTuber. Anyway, let's resume with our patrol. Wait, I'm gonna clean my car. This is unacceptable. My car is really messed up. There we go. Oh shoot.
Dispatch calling unit 10 out of 18. We have
vehicle 10 out of 18, show me route.
Great Ocean Highway.
Is that a guy? Okay. I think. Wait. I got a visual. Dispatch, I got a visual. Okay. Oh my god, there's too many of them.
We've got
you better stop your goddamn vehicle now!
Oh my lord. Oh my lord. Oh my god. Oh my god. 10 Adam 18 requesting for immediate assistance.
Attention all units. Officer needs immediate assistance on Great Ocean Highway. All units, an officer requiring assistance on Great Ocean Highway. Units respond code 3.
Oh shoot. Come on, pull over.
LSPD, if you don't want to
ram you.
Stop the vehicle.
Shoot. 10 Adam 18 requesting for immediate backup.
Attention all units. Officer needs
Come on,
immediate
stop.
Assistance.
Stop.
In Lake O'Day.
Immediately. Copy that. Taking a look.
10 Adam 18 requesting for an air support. Oh shit. Dispatch, I need an air support. Dispatch didn't hear me though. Okay.
Attention all units.
Units
requesting helicopter support in
Palato
Bay. Units respond code
3. Oh my god, don't ram me, bro. Don't ram me.
This ain't happening.
Oh shit, bro, what the hell are you doing? Going to kill me. Oh crap! Fuck! I almost hit that, it's behind.
Attention all units, an officer in need of assistance in Palato Bay. Units respond code 3.
It's request for a roadblock, bro. Officer. Oh my gosh. Oh crap.
Stop your vehicle right fucking now, or I swear I'm going to kill you!
All units, roadblock into this ahead.
Okay, we got a roadblock over there. I'm gonna chase this one. Chase. 10 Adam 18 requesting for additional backup. Oh shit! Oh fuck! Crap. 10 Adam 18, suspect just crashed into a tree. Sir, step outside of your vehicle. Put your hands up and get on the ground. Hands up and get on the ground, sir. Ten Adam 18, one in custody.
Acknowledge.
10 Adam 18, requesting for a prisoner transport.
We've got backup needed in Palaco Port.
Dispatch, send me a tow truck.
We have backup required in Palaco Port.
We still have one over there, right? Look at the mayhem we created. What the hell, you guys? Okay. Where's my prisoner transport for? Okay. Where's the transport? Okay, where's the transport over here? Shit, shit, no, no, don't grab me. What the hell? Bro. Bro, what the hell? Just hit my vehicle, man. I'm not going to arrest you for that. Cause I'm still on a chase. Look at the officers over here. Oh my gosh, there's too many of them. Oh my lord. Are they shooting him? Okay. 10 Adam 18, shots fired. Is he armed? Get on the ground, sir. Fuck. Don't run, stop running. Come on, officer. Oh crap, we shot him. Get on the ground, get on the ground, we will get shot again. On the ground, on the ground. Get on the ground. Put your hands behind your back, sir. 10 Adam 18, one in custody. Fuck. 10 Adam 18, requesting for a prisoner transport.
We have backup required in Palaco Fort.
Oh my god, what a rush. What a rush, man. Okay, let's check this vehicle first before I ask for a tow truck. Come on, bro. Okay, an assault rifle. We found an assault rifle on the vehicle, so we need to impound it. Dispatch, send me a tow truck.
Needed
in Palaco Fort. 10 Adam 18, show me code 4 in the last one.
10-4, copy.
And we're going to clean this roadblock. God damn it. Ten Adam 18, requesting for a tow truck.
We have backup required on Great Ocean Highway.
Is this vehicle occupied or not? No, it's not. Dispatch, send me a tow truck.
We've got assistance needed on Great Ocean Highway.
Piece of crap.
We're good. 10 Adam 18. Show me 10 8. Okay. 10 Adam 18. Show me 10 8. What a rush. What a rush. Sorry about that. I hit the microphone. Let's check this truck though. Dispatch, I need a plate check. It's gonna be 88 Boy George Ocean 114. Just a random check though.
License plate 88 Boy George Ocean 114. No, 1099.
10-4 dispatch, copy that.
10-4, copy that.
Whoa, what the hell? Oh shoot. Is that car speeding? Yeah, it is. Which one is it? Oh, burning this one. Yep, speeding and burning out. Pull over to the side of the road. Police! That's not a nice pullover, man. Okay, move over there. Just don't ram that stoplight over there. Come on, move. What a guy, dude. 10 Adam 18 requesting for a plate check. It's gonna be 80 Sam Charles. What is W again? I forgot. So we're using the different stuff here. So 80 Sam whatever. God damn it. Okay.
80
Oh, it's William.
Charles William.
It's
five,
William.
Two,
forgot.
Five. A warrant issued.
Okay, we got a warrant. 10 Adam 18. 10 Adam 18 requesting for immediate backup.
Attention all units, officer needs immediate assistance in Palato Bay.
Hello sir, good morning.
Hey.
Where are your lights is off, sir? Where your lights are off, man? Okay. Do you have anything illegal with you? I mean inside your vehicle? Okay. Have you been drinking, sir? Only one? Are you sure? Have you taken any drugs recently, or are you under medication? Okay, sir. May I see your license or registration, please? Both of you, sir.
Get mom.
Your ID, sir. And please, throw that cigarette away. Okay. I mean, all occupants.
Get mom.
What the hell am I doing? Douglas Rivera. Okay. Edgar Atwood. Oh, Roman Atwood. Douglas Rivera. Let's check. Edgar Atwood. Okay, Edgar is wanted. And Douglas, right? How do you spell his name though? Rivera. Okay. Douglas is clean. Okay, there's my backup. Rivera is the driver, right? Atwood is the driver. Okay. Sir, get out of your vehicle.
Stop! Police!
Get on the ground. I'm gonna make sure that Mr. Rivera is clean as well. Doesn't have weapons in him. Passenger, get out of your vehicle.
Police!
Put your hands up and get on the ground.
What the hell you're doing?
Stop shooting. We'll create a mayhem here.
Die.
Shots fired.
Attention all units. A unit under fire on Great Ocean Highway with Bronco 3.
Copy dispatch.
Check here, sir.
Pick 13 is in the area.
Don't move. I'm gonna frisk you. Oh my god.
Someone
is here in my house. God damn it.
Whatever.
You have weapons on you, sir? Knife? Or anything that can poke me? Okay. Okay, put your hands behind your back, sir. You're under arrest. You have a felony warrant. You have the right to remain silent. Anything you say will be used and can be used against you in the court of law. You have the right to an attorney. If you can't afford one will be provided for you. Get on your knees, sir. Any questions? No? Okay. 10, Adam 18, 1 in custody.
10-4.
Search your vehicle first, and I'm gonna call you transport. Ouch, what the hell? Jesus, oh my lord! I'm sorry about your door, sir. I guess I'm pretty strong, man. I just fucking rip your door out. The hell? What the fuck happened, man? Okay. Okay. Dispatch, send me a tow truck.
We have backup needed in Palato Bay.
I'm going to detain Mr. Rivera first, and I'm going to let him go. Okay, sir, you're clean. You're free to go now, but your friend cannot go.
Okay. Oh,
I'm going to release you. Sir, don't move.
Whatever, man. Dude.
God damn it. Come on. I'm going to release you.
That shook me
Jesus
up.
Christ. You're trying my patience, man. Okay. Walk away. Don't talk to your friend. You're free to go. Okay. 10 Adam 18 requesting for a prisoner transport here at the Palito Bay.
Assistance required in Palato Bay.
Are you mad, sir? Look at your face, man.
No shit.
You mad, bro?
We got a call for a 207 last week. The girl called 911 because she was mad at her boyfriend. Whatever.
He's really upset. Look at his face, though. He looks like a fucking pit bull. You're one ugly son of a bitch.
Nine.
Okay, officer, thank you. 10 Adam 18, show me code 4 on the last one.
10-4.
And we have a stolen vehicle. Shit. Wait up, I'm gonna fucking give him a chase. Whoa, shit. Crap. So fast though. Maybe he can hear our siren now. That's why he is having a panic attack. Jesus. Okay, go, man. Go. Okay. Almost there, man. He's swerving. Okay,
we have a suspect resisting arrest on Sonora Freeway.
Then Adam 18, requesting for immediate assistance.
Attention all units, officer needs immediate
assistance. Oh crap! Just hit the fucking wall. Don't kill yourself, don't hurt yourself.
LFPD, stop your vehicle immediately!
Crap. Come on, stop.
Attention all units, in code 99 on Sonora Freeway, respond code 3.
Oh shit! Fuck, you fucking idiot! Oh my gosh, it's not my fault though. You guys didn't see that. Oh my god, damn, I'm doing too deep. Come on, it's over, you're done! Then Adam 18 requesting for a immediate assistance.
Attention all units, officer needs immediate assistance on Sonora Freeway.
Oh crap! Oh shit. What the hell? Come on, stop. I'm gonna start shooting your tire, bro. Come on, get out. Get out of your vehicle. Get out of the vehicle.
Don't
put your hands up
you.
And get on the ground.
Oh my god!
That officer that I hit is still alive though. Look at him. Put your hands behind your back. I mean, I'm gonna have to search you first.
Oh, please! Please, yeah. Man, don't shoot me, okay?
I'm not going to shoot you though. The hell? Okay. Put your hands behind your back, sir. You're under arrest for Grand Theft Auto, man. 10 Adam 18, one in custody.
10-4.
Dispatch, send me a prisoner transport for a suspect placed under arrest.
What is what? That?
Dispatch, send me a prisoner transport. 10 Adam 18, requesting for a prisoner transport.
We've got backup required on Sonora Freeway.
Okay. Dispatch, send me a tow truck.
We've got backup needed on Sonora Freeway.
And I'm gonna put some. It's raining, right? I'm gonna wear something comfortable. I mean, I'm gonna wear this one. It's raining. I don't want to get sick. Okay. 10 Adam 18, show me code 4 on the last one.
10-4.
Excuse me. What is that? A motorcycle? In the middle of the road? What the hell? Oh yeah. Let's stop the traffic first. 10 Adam 18 requesting for a plate check. Dispatch requesting for a plate check. It's gonna be 06 Union John 180. A bong. I found a bong on a motorcycle.
Suspect's license plate 1806 Union John 180 no 1099.
10-4 dispatch. Requesting for a tow truck.
We've got backup needed on a Sonora Freeway.
Excuse me. Oh my god, there is a fucking puma here. It's a cougar. And let's go back to Palito Forest. I mean, Palito Bay, Palito Air, whatever. Whatever you call it, man. Let's go back. Okay, we're here. Nah, we're not yet there. What the hell here? What? Another one? The F? Dispatch, I need a plate check. It's gonna be 2-3 Mary Frank Ocean 026.
Target license plate 2-3 Mary
Abong
Frank Ocean 026 no 1099.
10-4 dispatch. Send me a tow truck.
We've got assistance needed on Sonora Freeway.
Okay. Let's get rid of the roadblock. Just don't hit it, please. Let's go back to our patrol. And I see some white blips over. White blip over there. So it means we got a problem. Ten out of 18. Show me 1097.
10-4, copy that.
Dispatch, I need additional unit. Requesting for additional unit.
All units, officer needs immediate assistance in Braddock Pass.
Dispatch.
Six, copy. We'll check it out.
Dispatch, requesting for a plate check. Dispatch, I need a plate check. It's not working, what the hell? Dispatch, requesting for a plate check. There you go. So it's gonna be 47 Mary William Victor 499. It is a Bobcat. Hey sir. The reason why I pull you over because you're swerving a lot, sir. Is there any problem? Are you been drinking? Just a few beers, okay. Yes, you're being detained right now. Are there anything illegal in your vehicle? No idea, okay, sir. May I see your license and registration, please? Just for verification. Mr. West, stand by. Okay. Let's check the vehicle. Tom West. Okay. Tom West, vehicle database. Mr. West, I'm gonna give you a breath test just to make sure that you're not drunk and you're okay to drive. Okay, you're over the fucking limit. What the fuck is that, man? 304. God damn it. You're done. What the hell? Bro, what the fuck? Get on the ground. Get on the ground, sir. What the hell
Stop!
Are you doing?
Police!
What the hell are you doing, sir? On the ground. What are you trying to do, sir? Come on, get on the ground, sir. Get on the ground.
Whoa!
Fuck.
Piece of crap. What?
Taser. No. Get out of the car.
Police! Stop whatever the hell you're doing!
Taser. Taser.
Hey, slow down.
Put your hands up. Get on the ground. You motherfucker. What are you thinking, man? There are four of us here, man. Do you have any weapons on you, sir?
Please don't shoot.
No, I'm not going to shoot you, man. Put your hands behind your back. 10 Adam 18 1 in custody.
Acknowledged.
10 Adam 18 requesting for a prisoner transport.
We've got assistance needed in Braddock Pass.
Dispatch, I need a tow truck.
We have assistance needed in Braddock Pass.
10 Adam 18, show me code 4 and the last one.
Roger.
Oh shit, what the hell?
Be good.
The fuck you hit the officer?
Idiot.
Oh shit, I got hit as well. The fuck?
Damn it. Shock.
The fuck is wrong with these people? I'm gonna change my clothes to just a raincoat. Take off the hood. What? Who is that? What was that though? Okay, I'm gonna pull you over. Okay. Enough, man. 10 Adam 18, show me 1097. 10 Adam 18, show me 1097.
10-4, copy.
It's a license plate though. Dispatch, I need a plate check. It's gonna be 81 Paul Mary 347.
Hey.
81 Paul Mary 347
no 1099.
Okay, we saw some scales known for weighing drugs and driver seems a fugitive. Okay. Have you been drinking, sir? A drugs? Depends. Okay. 10 Adam 18 requesting for backup.
We have a code 99 in Chilliard.
Okay,
moving right now.
Sit tight and I'll be back for you, sir. Mr. Black. True Black. Okay. It's clear. It's clean, but okay. Where's my backup though? Where's my backup? What the hell? Okay, sir, I'm gonna give you a breath test. Just to make sure that you're not under the influence of anything and my game crashed, motherfucker. So guys, this is it for me. And that's my cue. And yeah. Anyway guys, thank you very much for hanging out with me. I'm gonna see you guys in the next episode. Stay awesome guys. Don't forget to hit that like button and the subscribe button for more, man. See you guys. Goodbye.